are new here, I am Courtney Petruska, and I just want to apologise for not being here for the past 3 weeks and not uploading and just leaving you guys stranded. But it's been hard to film because rather Chelsea was away and I couldn't get into out of rather duo. And I also last week was very ill, so I couldn't film. But Chelsea's currently just left. She's gone to rugby training and I've had this prank for a while. I've just not had a chance to do it because she didn't leave the house. And when she did, I couldn't get a key to get in. But luckily, just got off the phone to her not long ago and I text Hannah while she won't phone to me to give me a key. And she's done it, so we're here. And today what we're going to do is I've gone out and I bought big sacks of rice and I also got a bit of extra just to make some rice and pasta. So I got 2 bags of pasta. I look I'll get 2 bags of rice because I bought it a while ago and I meant to go get back and get more, but I thought it'll do because it'll be a pain to clean up. I thought Chelsea's room would have been clean, to be honest. So now I'm after a bit of cleaning to then pull it out everywhere. So let's go, let's do it. Looks like I'm gonna pull it all over the floor. Maybe might put some in a fancy desk drawer to wind up even more. So she'll be finding rice everywhere. So I currently have about an hour and a half, just to get it done. So that leaves me a lot of time. Get all the 4 bags of stuff. And then, I don't know where Daisy is actually. Then it's just like chill time really. I need to think of a way because if you saw the video where I did a little bit of a prank and failed it, she absolutely nearly pooed her pants when I came rocking upstairs. So we'll try to think of a different way to scare her. So yeah, I'll think of a way. Let's go. So I couldn't find today, so I found the next best thing. Because I can't open it. Open. Let's put you in. So this is the first bag. Oh, she's actually gonna kill me. I hope Daisy don't eat any of it. Come in here. I only poured the tiniest bit. Oh no, my god. She's actually gonna kill me. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna, she's actually gonna like straight up murder me. I'm scared actually for her reaction. Oh! Shit the bed. I've got a lot of my shoe. Look. I've not even finished a bag yet. Right, so that's the first bag. A bit on there, but it's all pretty much over here.
Oh my god, that's actually so deep.
Sorry,
hashtag not sorry.
Right, second bag. She's actually gonna murder me. Oh my lord. Guys, make sure when you do a prank, yeah, you gotta say sorry, because then they'll forgive you. Said it in the video. I'm sorry, Chelsea. I'm gonna just leave a note as well, just so she knows how sorry I am. I doubt that can be a surprise for her. You know, I thought two bags weren't really gonna do much, but it freaking has. Right, I'm done that. I'll do right, sorry. I must do this right. Oh, shit. I've got rice all in my bloody shoes. There's my apology. Sorry. Right. Oh. So this is what it currently looks like. I'm sorry there. Don't look much, but in person, it's loads. But obviously on camera, it don't look like much, like on carpet. We were all fucking spreaded around, but now I just need to do the pasta. Oops, I just threw all of them. There's rice flicking up everywhere. Leave it a surprise, okay? I'll see you in two. Oh, fuck. Right guys, so it's all done. Did actually all swim out here, which I must clean,
but, and then because Dave's there as well. But this is how it looks.
Now it's time to wait. This cat don't like me. Do you, Daisy? You don't. That's why she sent the energy to us, because you know, poor cat. She eats out. I'm sweating. I need to get some spray. There's a love. Can I get some? I need to pick it up. Daisy. I need to pick it up, love. Okay, don't go for my face, please. Whatever you do. Do not go for my face. Ah! Ah! Well, you just knocked it over now, ain't you? Dickhead. Let me hide my fucking hand. I'm not allowed to clean it. Please leave me alone. Please. Oh, now you want to be nice to me? No! Please don't. Please, Daisy. Please. Please, I'm begging you. Please. Can you go downstairs or something? Daisy. Oh, this cat. This. Yeah, go downstairs. Good girl. Go. Ah! She just bit me. She just gone for me. Right, I'm not cleaning it. Ah! So Daisy's just gone for me. And Chelsea's like, no, she didn't go for you. She likes you. She clearly don't. She's fucking following me now. And this was spray shells, and this bloody spray. But I stink. Oh, what? What a lot. You know, this house is haunted, I'm telling you. It's freaking haunted. And she's just evil. Right, I need spray. Do you know what I'm going to have to do? Pretty sure this goes on. Right, so it's not spray, but it's spray, if that makes sense. So this is fabulosa. You spray it in the room, so I'm going to spray it and just walk into it because I feel like it. With it. See? So it's currently 8 o'clock. I should have started it about 8:30, to be honest with you. So I've got an hour to waste. I'm gonna watch the steak. Evil cat. Fuck you, you bitch.
Daisy.
I hate that cat. She went for me. I got it on record.
three times. Alfie Ermin.
What has she done?
Chelsea.
What room is it?
Do you want to go have a look?
No.
Anna, go have a look. And then see.
Do I want to have a look?
No.
God's sake, Courtney.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we got you. Well.
Look at Anna.
You're lying.
Sorry.
I said sorry.
is this a joke?
It went everywhere.
You think?
Do you like it? Sue me.
I can hear it crunching under my face. What have you done?
No, lift that bag up.
What bag?
This out of iPhone bag. Oh, it's going to be a task to clean.
Yeah, for you.
Oh, that night. See you later.
My nan said something about rice and pasta.
I know she grasped me. I know I'm telling her my prank again.
Oh my God, Courtney. I have no words.
Chelsea,
she's been here since we left. Yeah. So, guys, Chelsea's fuming. Oh my God, the stress. Do not, please do not.
Oh, you just made it even worse to clean.
Yeah, I got all my shit. Are you going to clean this?
I'm not.
I said sorry in pasta, so that's all right.
I'm surprised you could spell it.
Right, guys. I think that's it. I think I'm going to go home and leave Chelsea to clean all this.
Oh, my God.
So, that's it. Thank you for watching. Sorry I haven't been here. As I said, been rather ill or we've been out of town.
And... Do you want to tell them a little bit about the good news?
Yeah, I'm going to say. Also, as well, we've been working on a little project.
The secret project.
That's going to be coming out in January. So we've been working very hard on that as well. So that's why we haven't been posting.
Super exciting. Super exciting. So you can stay tuned for all that.
Yeah. Also, don't forget to follow me on TikTok. It's at Court52. The link will be in the description below. So we're Chelsea's, so don't forget to go follow.
Chelsea Leigh Hall, all one word.
Yeah. Because it'll be coming up on there. We'll be saying it on there and also it'll be in the videos. Comment down below if there's any more pranks you'd like me to do. And I'll try my best to get at them. It's just hard because Chelsea never leaves house.
Sure.
I never leave house.
So you know, guys, I've tried pranking her about 3 times now, and she don't leave the house. I'm not even joking. And the 2 times that she's actually left the house, I've been busy. So I will get her back. Take my word for it, and it's going to be big. So you just wait.
So for that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, TikTok. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you in the next one. Bye.